Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on everyone? This is Sgt. I'm going to be showing you guys a bonus tip called the reload cancel, and that's basically shortening the animation of reloading your weapon. What you do is during the reload process, you're going to want to watch the bottom right counter bar. As soon as your clip reaches its max capacity, you'll switch to your handgun, and then back to your primary, and then fire the weapon. The quicker you implement this order, the faster the animation will cancel, and the more effective you're going to be out there on the battlefield. Keep in mind that this works on all weapons, but each weapon has its own reload time speed, so you're going to have to practice getting the timing down in order to keep your eyes off of the capacity bar and onto what's in front of you. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this tutorial and the video. Stop by my channel for more tips and tricks on how to improve your game on Bad Company 2. Take care.